came into effect on 26 November 1949, which tells us how our constitution should work. It gives certain valuable rights to all the citizens of India. An interesting point to know is that our constitution was criticized a lot in the beginning. Winston Churchill had said that the newly independent India will not be able to survive, but the efforts of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel and Jawaharlal Nehru had made the impossible thing possible by bringing all the divided states together. A lot of people had made their valuable contribution to forming our constitution. The immortal name amongst them is Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, who was the chairman of drafting committee. There are more than 1,17,369 words in the original English version of the constitution. To date, our constitution has undergone more than 100 amendments. The diverse population of India leads to the amendments. The ideas of liberty, equality and fraternity have been adopted from the French Revolution. It took approximately 3 years to finalize the performance of the constitution. On 26th of November 1950, the Constitution of India was the law that was to be abided by all Indians. The Constitution of India declared India as a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic. It declared justice for every Indian, liberty of thought and expression, equality and fraternity. In conclusion, I would like to say that the celebration of the Constitution of India is essential. Since we became aware of what values our predecessors wanted to instill in us, we must understand and stand by every word it says, since it provides the guidelines as to how Indians should uphold themselves. I solemnly hope to become the Indian who makes their country proud. Thank you.